Congratulations to all of our accepted medical students. This is our first look of the year. So we are hoping to show you the best and brightest of LSU Health Shreveport. Our Tiger ambassadors have worked really, really hard to make sure that this is a flawless day. And we will have an amazing day to show you what LSU has to offer.
This is basically an opportunity for accepted students, whether it was regular decision or early decision, to take a look at the school for the first time. They arrive on campus, we do a little breakfast mixer so they can get to know each other, hopefully make a few friends. I actually made one of my best friends at my first look day 2 years ago, so I absolutely love first look days. And then after that, they'll sit through a student panel, so they get to hear from first through fourth year medical students their personal experiences about all topics of medical school. Then they'll do a simulation experience where they'll get to see things like lumbar puncture, IVs, a standardized patient exam to kind of get a real feel for what being a doctor might be like. And then they'll have a lunch with a faculty panel, so they'll get to hear from different people on campus, whether it's student affairs, financial aid, surgery, different people from all those departments, so they can see firsthand what that side of the school looks like. And then we'll end the day with a tour, so they'll get to see all about the new building, the anatomy lab, the library, just some of our favorite parts of the school.
First look day is extremely important. Now that our interview season is done via Zoom, this is a great opportunity for our prospective students to come toward school, you know, meet our faculty, some members of the admission committee, and then, well, you know, just get to experience the community and the student body and the culture that we have here in Shreveport, get to tour the brand new facilities, get to know, you know, how curriculum is, and just be a part of what our school has to offer.